myself. I wasn't in the rail family in the early 1970s, but I was working for IBM before I was married.
I know.
The Delaware Hudson was still running those times.